Where? Oh, yeah, I see him. Yeah, I see him.
Let me know if you want to zoom there.
I see a shrimp.
I've got a pointer if you want.
Oh,
there
they are.
Oh, there
we
go. Awesome. Yes.
They saw us coming.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Shrimp galore.
Wow. Beautiful. Oh, there's a few in the left area, too.
Chief Scientist, would you like to slurp that?
Yes.
We do want to slurp.
Yeah, we'll try some. But we'll put it in the same one we put that grass in.
Okay.
Give them something to eat.
Gosh, there are so many.
So what temperature are they at? Do we want to take a temperature first?
I suppose we could put the probe in there.
They might start running away.
Yeah, but I don't think it's really ultra hot. There's a little bit of shimmering water down there, but it's probably just lukewarm. They're just in a nice warm bath.
So it's like a jacuzzi. They've got the bubbles.
Yeah, they got the bubbles.
They
and
got
the
warmth.
Warm water.
It's like a jet.
What's not to like?
It is 2300 hours UTC time. We're coming to you live from the crater of Kickham Jenny, which is the only active submarine volcano in the Eastern Caribbean. It's the 22nd of September.
Oh.
Dr. Ballard's the one that spotted the cluster of shrimp.
Yeah.
We were a couple meters away.
Oh, that's
he is
great
right here
shot.
In the control
oh,
van. Everyone's
beautiful.
Very excited about the shrimp jacuzzi.
Yeah, we'll get some good frame grabs of that. Oh, that's lovely.
That's my end of my barrel, so wow. That's all the zoom I have.